Hey friends, welcome back. Before moving straight to the video, I am wishing you a happy Easter. Along with that, I am gonna show you some smartphone button tricks. As you all know, a smartphone button can be used in three different ways. One is single tap, double tap and long press. What if when we assign different functions to do on these different styles? Cool, isn't it? Before moving to the video, have you noticed an Easter egg in my hand? It's not because today is Easter. The thing is, here is a surprise for you. All you have to do is just watch my video full and collect the random letters shown in this video, make it into a useful word and send it into my Instagram ID. The Instagram ID is in the description and you can check the rules also. So without wasting time, let's move straight to the video.
By using this button, I could turn on the torchlight. By double pressing, can choose most used app. And also, by long pressing, I can adjust the volume. Also, in the volume down button, you could take screenshot in one single click. By double pressing, can take your most favorite app. Here it is Messenger. And also by long pressing, you could adjust the volume. In this way, you can give three different features in just one key. For that, you need an app called Button Mapper, which you can download from Play Store, but you have to purchase in the app for getting all the features. But I am using the pro version, which you can download from the description and get access to every features for free. In this way, you can give different features to your back button, recent button, home button and also the volume buttons. Now I will show you how it works. Let's go to home button and you can see I have already set the function for each press. So in single tap, we move on to home screen. And through double tap, we reach to your desired favorite apps. And for long press, I have assigned for Google Assistant. Hey. And there is another option called split screen, which I can't show you now because it does not support in my current phone. And if you want to know more about split screen and how it works, just comment down below and I will provide a detailed video about it as possible. You can also control it using an earphone. Just plug in it and use the earphone button to do this task. You can see the option called headset button. I have already set the function and it works as follows. So while you are watching movie, you can control using this button for landscape as well as portrait mode. Also, you can adjust the brightness like this. Actually, you can assign as many functions to different button in any of your choice, like different actions, favorite applications. You can create shortcuts, etc. So I recommend to have this application in your smartphone at any cost. Don't worry, iPhone users. Here is an app for you guys called Tailor. As the name suggested, it stitches overlapping screenshots into one complete image so that it does not lose any information and can share to others as one complete PDF file. Now let's see how it works. Open any of the browser and search for an interesting topic. Here I go for Area 51, the trending one. So the informations are ready. Now take few overlapping screenshots. Now go to the application and you can see the screenshots are automatically stitched together. Now you can either save or can share to others. And the receiver would see the image like this. So this is the job Mr. Tailor does. So that's all for today. If you enjoyed the video, give a like. If you are new to my channel, just subscribe. Hit the bell icon for more creative stuff. I'll catch you in the next video. Till then, peace.